Can the government sanction a radio station for playing a broadcast peppered with dirty words? In Federal Communications Commission versus Pacifica Foundation, the court must determine whether the First Amendment protects a station that broadcasted profanity over the airwaves. Entertainer George Carlin recorded a monologue titled Filthy Words. The monologue took up the words that, as Carlin remarked, you couldn't say on the public airwaves. To the amusement and laughter of the live audience, Carlin repeatedly used profanities such as shit and fuck. A radio station owned by the Pacifica Foundation broadcast a recording of the monologue on a weekday afternoon. The station warned listeners that the broadcast contained language offensive to some individuals. A listener with a young child complained about the broadcast to the Federal Communications Commission, or FCC. The FCC ruled that Pacifica violated its regulations by broadcasting indecent speech. The agency claimed regulatory authority over indecent broadcasts based on two federal statutes. One forbade the use of, quote, any obscene, indecent, or profane language by means of radio communications, unquote. The other required the agency to encourage the use of radio in the public's interest. The D.C. Circuit reversed the agency's order. The Supreme Court granted cert.